I might be 29 years old with dementia, but I entirely forgot what the fuck I was gonna say.